afternoon, High Point. We hope you had a fantastic family weekend. I'm Rachel Ayers.
And I'm Vic Portillo.
So Vic, what sporting events have you been to this year?
Well, one of my seatmates, Greta Griswold, is on the volleyball team, so I've actually been to a few of her games. Have you been to any games?
I actually went to the soccer game on Saturday versus Elon. It was a well-fought game, but Elon came out on top.
Well, you know, a lot of teams travel to games and tournaments at different schools, too.
I always thought team trips were fun. In fact, Colin Sweeney, a member of the men's soccer team here at High Point, captured their trip to Appalachian State.
Let's take a look.
Thank you.
Thanks, Colin, for sending in that great video. You gotta love those game day rituals.
Rituals? The best part was the dancing. Our soccer team is definitely multi-talented.
Well, that's all we have for you today. Hope you have a great weekend.
And don't forget, only one more week until fall break.